I gave you my heart.
Hey guys, welcome back to another video. So today we're again playing The Walking Dead season episode 1 part 3. Let's start. You're going to sleep.
It smells like...
You know.
I know what it smells like.
Duty. I miss my mom and dad.
I bet, Clem.
How far is Savannah?
Pretty far.
Okay then, I guess you had a dream.
Hey, get up.
I'm itchy.
Well, you slept in a barn, little lady. Lucky you don't have spiders in your hair. But I bet your daddy scared them all away, huh? I'm not her dad. Name's Lee. I'm Kenny.
Dad, we're in the middle of a fence. There's a tractor and everything.
We better get going, or we won't hear the end of it. That's my boy, Ken Jr. We call him Duck, though.
Duck?
Why do parents name their kids Duck? We're from Fort Lauderdale. We were on our way back before things up and went bananas. The word is, you were on your way to Macon.
My family's from there.
Well, Macon's on the way, and personally, I'd appreciate the company of a guy who can knock a couple of heads together if he has to.
Sure, we'll tag along.
It's a plan, then. Honey, Doug, this is Lee. And, what's the girl's name?
Clementine.
Clementine.
That is a very pretty name.
Thanks.
Well, we should get to work. We've all seen what those things can do out there, so the faster we get this fence up, the better.
I want to build a fence.
Yeah? Well, I need a good foreman. You can sit on the tractor and yell at me whenever I take a water break.
On the tractor? Cool!
Duck and I will hop to it.
I can keep an eye on your little girl here on the porch. We can visit.
It's not the most reliable pickup in the world, but it gets the job done.
Okay, then.
Hey there, Kenny. Need any help?
No, I think I got it. Do you need any help?
What do you mean?
I mean, in taking care of that little girl. You know what you're doing? You got kids of your own?
As I keep her safe, I think I'm doing all right.
With those things out there, maybe, sure, that's enough. But you gotta ask yourself if you're the type of guy who can do better than that if her parents don't show up.
I'll keep that in mind. How's your son doing?
Good, I think. Kachi's got a sister up in Memphis. We were coming back from visiting her. We were at a gas station and some guy grabbed my boy. I thought he was kidnapping him. I was on the fucker in about 2 seconds and... Christ. Just lucky I was there. We saw a lot of bodies before we stumbled upon Herschel's. But we're a tough family, Lee. Ain't nothing gonna faze us.
Oh, is that your family so strong?
So what's your family's plan?
Get back on down to Lauderdale and let this mess get sorted out. Government will start handing out shots, and the National Guard will do its thing. On the odd chance things got too bad, we could hop on my boat, I guess.
You've got a boat.
I'm a commercial fisherman, catching mackerel, dolphin, whatever's biting and paying. Katya wouldn't be wild about it, but the boat's not that bad.
Yeah, sure.
See you. It's actually a piece of shit, but Hall's all right.
Now I can walk fine. What is the matter?
Hey there, girls. You two actually look relaxed.
Yeah, you
do. I think
do.
We're doing just fine. Clementine was just telling me about first grade.
Oh, how's that?
It's easy.
Well, yeah. So, you good?
Anyway, it's almost like we didn't see people eating each other for the past 3 days. It's peaceful here.
So, what are you doing? Corpses aren't walking around.
I'm a veterinarian back in Fort Lauderdale. Like Herschel here, except more with dogs and cats and not horses. What is it that you do, Lee?
I used to teach up at the University of Georgia.
We need to hope that
yeah,
we can
I'm
go back
a
to
principal.
Our jobs soon, Lee. Back to normal. It can't stay like this.
No, I used to. I was let go a little while back.
That's too bad. Well, I hear people always clamor back to college after a big disaster. People don't want to die ignorant, I guess.
How did you handle getting to the city?
Kenny just drove. We passed so many people that needed help, and we just passed people over some. Just...
It's okay. It's fine. You don't have to say anymore.
I want to go home tomorrow, but even then I can't take away the things we... the things Doc went through. Don't you want to go back
the
to
bird
the...
chirping noises little too much. Okay then. Oh, look at them.
How you doing, Doc?
Good. I'm gonna drive the tractor. I'm the foreman. Lift with your back, Sean.
You know how to drive it?
Sure don't. I can give you a hell of a critique of the U.S. Farm Bill, though.
I'm good. Hey, Lee.
Need a hand?
That'd be great. If you could cut those two-bys to length, that'd sure speed things up. My dad doesn't know how bad it is.
No, he doesn't.
I saw a guy in Atlanta kill a kid, a boy, just shot him right in the face.
Was the boy one of the walkers?
I don't even know. He was either attacking the guy or asking for help. He didn't even hesitate. He just turned, put the barrel of the gun right between the kid's eyes, pulled the trigger. You don't see things like that. It's not like in the movies.
They don't fall like you think.
To do it?
To what?
Kill. Have you had to off one yet?
Oh. I had to shoot one.
Yeah, shoot one? Maybe. If it were far away. I'm just glad we're getting this fence built. Dad just wants to keep the family safe and thinks inviting people in is a bigger threat than whatever's out there. How about yours? How's your family?
With my brother.
My brother answer in Bacon. I hope.
No, man. I hope so, too. Maybe it's not too bad there.
Maybe.
That's probably all I need cut for now. Thanks.
And Sean, thanks again for the ride.
No problem, Lee. Couldn't leave you behind. Anyway, when you see my dad around, he might want some help in the barn.
Yes, so guys, let's walk around a little bit more. What's he doing?
You should know that if you weren't leaving with Jenny today, I wouldn't stand for your lack of honesty last night. But sir, I follow.
Try to help.
if you want.
Wait, what just happened?
Well, this is as far as we're going.
And it's far enough.
Friendly? Truck's running out of gas. Fuck!
We're trapped! Ah! No!
Whoa, somebody's alive.
We can't take risks like this. And we can't just let people die either. When I say that door stays shut no matter what, I fucking mean it. We don't know who these people are. They could be dangerous.
Of course, they could have let them right to us.
We have kids with us.
I see one little girl.
What is it?
Kids, Lily.
Those things outside don't care.
Maybe you should go join them then. You'll have something in common. God damn it, Lily. You have to control these people.
Carly and Glenn just ran out there.
She's not wrong. They took a risk.
Yes, we did.
And we appreciate it. Now let's settle down.
Holy shit. Son of a bitch. One of them is bitten.
He wasn't bitten.
Hell, he wasn't. We have to end this now.
Over my dead body, we'll dig one hole.
No, I'm cleaning him up. There's no bite. He's fine.
Don't you fucking people get it? We've already seen this happen. We let someone with a bite stay in, and we all end up bitten. Shut up. We gotta throw him out or smash his head in.
Kenny, stop him!
Hey, what do we do about this guy?
Dad, it's just a boy. It's...
Lily, I'll handle this.
Your heart, Dad. You need to calm down.
We kick his ass.
That's what I'm thinking.
Everyone chill the fuck out. Nobody's doing anything.
Shut up, Lily.
What's happening?
Shut the fuck up. They will find us, and they will get in here, and none of this will fucking matter. But right now, we're about to be trapped in here with one of those things. What the hell are you talking about? He's bitten. That's how you turn.
He's not bitten. Please stop this. It's upsetting him.
I'm upsetting him. Upsetting is getting eaten alive.
It's Larry, right? Man, this is his son.
Look around, dumbass. I got a daughter in here. You got a daughter in here. Get your head out of your ass, boy.
We've all got people in here. We can figure this out without killing anybody. There's another way.
Yeah, with a shovel. I'm gonna kill him, Kent. Just worry about Duck.
Lee!
Yeah?
There's someone there.
It's just locked. Key's behind the counter. Probably.
Hey, I'm not the bad guy here. I'm just looking out for my daughter. No, you're just the guy arguing for killing a kid. He's covered in muck. She'll find the bite. Watch. She won't. And if she does, the first thing he'll do is sink his teeth into his mom's face. Then, when she's dead, he'll probably pounce on your little girl.
It's a little boy. I think we can handle it.
A little boy? You'll be an uncontrollable man-eater. It's not gonna happen, it is. And we're tossing him out now!
plan, too. You want to get violent, you old fuck? Well, come on! You better have a plan to kill me, though, because it's me before anyone else in here!
Oh, God. Get up! God damn.
You okay?
Just great, thanks.
So guys, thank you for watching. If you want more,
looks like nobody got a chance to donate anything before this all went down.
If you want more videos like this, please like and subscribe. This was part 3 of The Walking Dead. So, bye-bye.